They are often recruited into the cartels when they're about 12 years old. So they get recruited as lookouts, start taking money from the cartel, and they start getting trained to become hitmen. Some of them will carry out murders, 14, 15 years old. A police officer who was also working with cartels, and he was describing how he would get the kids to cut the bodies to start making them, you know, lose their fear, become brutal. You want to find kids who are like, got some hate in their heart. I don't want kids who are like, got nice families. It's kind of the opposite of the, you know, I'm not sure exactly military recruitment, but like, these guys are like looking, how do we, they're good, they need constant recruitment. We want to find guys who are messed up. And you interview some of these Sicarios, you know, one guy I talked to who was abandoned as a kid. He was like, I got hate for the world.